Water's smooth and it's steady as a rock today. It's lovely.
I'm not gonna want to go home, Toria. I have to go.
It's almost 5 miles.
I'll take a picture and send it to Leah.
It is kind of funny, isn't it?
Oh, cool. We have a radio on.
I turned it up. Hey, Snoopy.
Ahead and turn towards the bridge.
Okay.
Or towards, actually, yeah, turn all the way around. Okay, so just head that way. Just a second, I know what the problem is. Okay, let the you get better check them first. Okay, so I see what the problem is. Hold on to that. You got the boat, Toria?
Yeah.
Hold the sail up. up out of the water.
Okay, you gotta keep the steering steady. Okay, Shanti, you can take this here back to center. This right here? Nope. Nope. Yeah, go ahead and pull it over, but you know how to do it?
Just pull this down. Hold on.
Pull it in, it's nice and calm.
You want me to take this off, Dad?
Pull it on in, Leth. Pull it in. Pull it in quick. Pull it in, pull it in. Starting the bottom. Pull it into the boat. Keep shoving it into the boat. Okay. There you go. Grab that whole handful like that. Now, Toria, go ahead and start working it, releasing it. And don't let Lev keep tension, so only let it come down and it controlled that Lev can keep up with you. You want tension against Lev?
Yeah.
Okay, baby, can you? Okay, never mind. The boat's fine. It'll just be. Wow, that's 9,000 feet. You guys are awesome.
I'm going to turn it back toward the little bay there where we're headed so we can go in.
Okay, I got it.
Good job. Spinnaker down. There's my little pilot.
Very beautifully done, kids.